This is a Peugeot Boxer. It's specially designed for couples who are always fighting and never want to go to the same place. The husband gets in one side and starts the engine, tries to go where he wants, and the wife tries to go where she wants, and probably they end up going nowhere. So it's nice to see that the car manufacturers are taking into consideration the needs of couples who are always fighting. And as can be seen, the two-headed vehicle is so popular that even Fiat are also doing one.